Wait, wait, what's up? And then I test rooms. This is a right of way down to Dundonald. Says there it's 2.5 kilometres to it. I certainly can't do it with my scooter. Lochgelly Motorsports Complex. that's the new farm. It's say Lochgelly. It's called the new farm, that, but it's not exactly very new. Been there as long as I can remember. Oh, there's a fire up the bunt push up. Fire up Bernardi. Sorry, that's the bishop. That's the bishop, not Bernardi. There's Bernardi over there. That's the bishop there. To the right hand side of the bishop, there's West Lomond. And next, all along, is East Lomond. Dundonald. The Liza Brae road between Lochgelly and Janfors stroke Carnden boat hall. Busy road, down to the right, that takes you down to say Carnden, Dundonald, Bohol. Eventually takes you to Cocody and Gwanathas. Bumpy. Real line down there. Life circular. bumpy. Steep, bumpy hill. Well, if I'm having to do it, so can you. Have fun. Right. I've been down. Thank you. that, this move their stuff roads. Oh, lovely grub, Brae. Come on. You're getting overtaken by a tractor. I'll come back and go up that way. Go along here first though. This way takes you to the Cartmore Industrial Estate. So we'll go along here first and come back. A bumpy road. This way also takes you onto Station Road. Road takes you back into Lochgelly. To the left, or south, into Bangery. To the right, or north. Lochgelly High School just ahead of us. Right, well, I'm heading this direction. Back down. Up to the right. Let's head off up here. Not any less bumpy. Came up here once and I got a flat tire. Yeah. So now I keep a thing called tire weld at the back of my scooter. As long as the hole's not too deep, that should deal with it. The hole's not too big, I should say. All part of the joy of coming out rambling. Well, round about here anyway. Oh. Yeah, we passed the other end of that path a few while ago. We were coming on the side of the railway track gate before we turned down to the right and get straight ahead. It was just for this to take a turn that came out of it. My batteries are strong enough to get up here. Maybe, maybe not. We'll soon find out. There's the path going down. Let that one take you up into Lomond Crescent, into the station, the railway station. This is the one I want to go up. Finger out the way. Stop getting over hands. Roll it down. View shop here. Thank you. this, have you? Stock yard. Zigzag trying to bit the house in the scheme here. Not that way, but exact. Brings you up to off the down road. Off the down road. Yeah, along here a little bit, so you can cross over the road. Takes you into the bottom of the public park, don't look at me. Yeah, some more glass in there. Right, that's the old air training core. Got the ATC headquarters. Love it, yeah. When I was younger. Mm-hmm. Janet Gray. Off again. This is the old way the running track has come into. Football stroke sports. No, it's pure football stroke sports. Well, like that dressing room. Right, that's a football field that they use. This here was made for the youngsters to play a bit with, draw on, paint on, do what they want with it. You have to watch for glass when you go past that bottom back there. Right, looking at the path here, it's sparkling away. Stop here. Round about. Skateboard park. Kids play area. Young kids play area, other side of that edge. Tennis courts. So I don't know when the last time somebody actually played tennis here. A lot of years ago now. A lot of years. Right, almost at the end. Not to where I started. Right, start it just in there.